It's a division opponent, Jody. The Jackets are looking for consistency.
And the Blue Jackets need to find it. They need to find their rhythm with their team. You see throughout the league, you see the same quotes kind of coming out of a lot of the camps where they just haven't found their game and be able to find it throughout 60 minutes.
One of two Flyers to pick up a pair of goals. Here's Savard with a shot.
Well, right away, the Blue Jackets getting creative with a cross-ice pass, and then Savard, the right-handed shot.
Around the dasher, Artemi Panarin. Panarin for Atkinson. Couturier got a stick on it. There's Pickard with a save. Backhanded into the slot, moving in. In front, there's a shot, and it's deflected out of play.
On the top of the circle, 93 White's going to peel out away from Murray. He's got a lot of time in there. You can see, great look at it.
Werenski defends. Giroux to the point. Gostisbehere, rich shot off the goalpost. That's the third goalpost for the Flyers here in the early going of this hockey game.
Sure, on top, right at the blue line.
Savard tried to clear that bouncing puck in front. Knight tipped, and look at Bobrovsky with yet another solid first period stop.
Ah, there's that smile we like from Sergei Bobrovsky. Raffle finds Bobrovsky's right pad, and Sergei's got to feel good here about the first 8 minutes of this game.
And Giroux got it through with a stick save of Bobrovsky. The Blue Jackets, when they score first, are 3-0, and it's the Flyers for the first time this season on the deflection in front get the first goal of the hockey game. Their previous six, it was the opposition scoring first.
Hägg throws it at the net, and you can see right in front of the net is Travis Konechny. There, he gets his stick blade on the puck, and Bobrovsky, as he sees it, he follows it the whole way, goes right through him, and the Flyers have a 1-0 lead here.
Right wing, Atkinson in full stride. Pierre-Luc Dupont to Panarin, and a quick stop there by Pickard. Right wing, Atkinson in full stride. Pierre-Luc Dupont to Panarin, and a quick stop there by Pickard. Nudavara edges him off the puck, and again the Jackets march in. Here Duclair blows a tire, still able to protect that puck. What a play! He's tied it up.
Goes down, gets up, stays with the puck. A little toe drag from his knee. Just a will here to keep the puck with the skill. And then, why not finish it off yourself? Foligno's on the back door waiting. No, he puts it right between the pad. Pickard, what a goal. Highlight reel goal by Anthony Duclair.
You mentioned Pickard being picked up on waivers. He was part of that Calder Cup winning team. Oh, boy, again. In the final minute, the Jackets give up a goal. Well, I'll tell you what, he should have had that one.
Well, Sean Couturier just ripped it top shelf. And yeah, something about the end of periods for the Columbus Blue Jackets. They just tied things up. And here come the Flyers. Out of their own end to the neutral zone, a little easy to the middle of the ice. And as Couturier just lobs that one towards the net, Bobrovsky waves at it.
Great hand-eye coordination. What if he played baseball
or tennis?
Good point. I bet you tennis would be it. Here is Panarin. Skates to center. Through and across the line. Pulls up. Fires. Scores! What a pass! Cam Atkinson has tied it up.
Oh, how do you erase a late goal? Start this way to the period. Waits for Cam to get down beyond the stick of Voracek on the back check. Just puts it in a perfect position. You see that passing lane, not very wide, but Panarin uses what he's got, and Cam gets the goal.
They're moving in. Goalmouth pass there. Bobrovsky wandering out. Cut off the angle. The Jackets will quickly move into the zone. Here's Atkinson. Speeds into the zone. Scores! Atkinson on the fly. It's 3-2. His second of the period.
Oh, what a nifty play in front. Little toe drag right here. Away from Pickard. Pickard's out. He gambles on the poke check right there. And look at Atkinson. Patience, speed, and just the will to take it to the net. What a goal.
Gathered up here by Werenski in a quick feed. Foligno spins, turns, drops it back to the point. Savard. Foligno. Traffic in front. Scores! The captain, Foligno. It's 4-2 Columbus.
Well, lots of movement up top in the zone by the Columbus Blue Jackets here. Shot. Not only the shot, they get the puck back. And as they move in the zone here, Savard's going to make a heads-up play at the line. Right-handed shot's going to get it.
gets it across. You see that fake?
Froze everybody for a second. And he's got a minute now. There's a little bit of question on the Flyers bench. No, they're going to shake it off. They were looking to see if it was goaltender interference. Clearly none.
Threw it ahead. Off in pursuit of the puck. That's Lindblom. He'll walk and score. Left all alone. Lindblom simply came out on that short side and backhanded it behind Bobrovsky. It's 4-3.
Zach followed that trailer behind the net again. This is below the hash marks for Zach. He gets kind of caught up. Wemberg comes in there. They get crossed up and then a quick attack from below the goal line. And the Flyers are back within one.
Flyers win the faceoff and they have dominated in the faceoffs here tonight. Chances through the neutral side on the turnover. Duclair, who forced the turnover in the slot, knocked down, still got a shot away. He's an up front. Zach Werenski. And Duclair currently up high. Short-handed, moving in. Bobrovsky, a big stop. To Duclair. Werenski gets it back. Little touch pass for Panarin. Cross ice. Oh, the net was gaping wide open. And an active stick there of Gudas keeping it away. Flyers.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, here. Across the line, Anderson on the turnover and the miscue. Backhanded scores! Josh Anderson, the leader in goals by the Blue Jackets, with a backhand to beat Pickard, 5-3.
Oh, Anderson, big smile. Christian Folan, oh, tough break for him. And he gives it right to Anderson, and Anderson goes over to the backhand and beats Pickard. Little chip shot, kind of fanned out on himself. Take it, celebration. Well done, Josh.
Flyers now. Lawton will drop it back for Jake Voracek. Voracek. And his pocket picked by Bjorkstrand. Milano circles the net and scores! Sonny Milano, number one of the year.
Voracek and Foligno on top of Provorov. Good pressure by the Blue Jackets. Down in the Flyers zone. But it's puck management for the Philadelphia Flyers. And Jake Voracek gets stripped right there. What a play by Bjorkstrand. And then Milano, his good buddy and line mate, says thanks, Bjorky, for turning that over. Sonny works on this, by the way. Shots from behind the goal line. He works on it consistently. And there, he gets a real Milano goal.
Puck sails wide, played by Gudas. And that will do it. The Blue Jackets victorious here. Scores two in the second. Milano with an insurance goal in the third. Jackets improved their early season record to 4-2. Bobrovsky improves his record to 11-3-1 against his former team, the Flyers.